Secker at the line. McDavid. Lucic passed out front to score. Draisaitl with the finish. And the Edmonton power play strikes again. And for the first time tonight, the Oilers have a 3-2 lead.
Their power play was slow to get started in this game, but boy, they've been dangerous ever since, and they've had lots of practice at it here.
Brower can't get there. Backlund steps into Lucic. He plays it over. Draisaitl with the empty net scores.
And I talked a little bit about the rust we've seen these first two games, and then a puck battle lost, and Lucic just so strong. He's able to gather up that puck.
He'll drop for Pouliot. Benoit Pouliot back to the point. Matt Benning comes across to Maroon. Maroon with a wrist shot. That is blocked opportunity for Draisaitl. He scores. A power play goal has tied the game at two.
It's a good entry into the zone. Benoit Pouliot protects the puck, brings everybody back down low, goes a little bit low high, and then the shot goes towards the net. Shoot the puck quick, even in this situation when it doesn't get through. The bounce goes to Leon Draisaitl.
Third on the team, far away, highest to the forwards. Draisaitl got it to Cassian. He redirects it in.
Draisaitl's goal, who just throws it into the crease area and gets rewarded, but a little bit, just a hesitation, a split second of hesitation.
Top, Klefbom fakes the shot. He'll give it to McDavid. McDavid back to Klefbom. Wrist shot scores. Power play goal. Oilers lead 2-0.
Oscar Klefbom slides down, gets it past the first man. It certainly looks like from that angle it moved. But the key on this is getting that puck past the first guy.
It's McDavid at the point now. McDavid across to Eberle. Eberle feeds it in front for Lucic. Opportunity! Scoring is Leon Draisaitl. A power play goal makes it 5-0 Edmonton. To Klefbom. McDavid works his way in. Tip there. Draisaitl, a couple of chances. Score.
Connor McDavid, see that little play, when you start to challenge from the boards, not just stand on the boards, you start to challenge the boards, you force a decision, a lane, and that's exactly what Connor McDavid did.
Stu on the near side, back up top for Sekera, across to McDavid. Connor McDavid steps the shot, the rebound for Draisaitl, and he scores! Leon Draisaitl ties the game at two.
And two things, one, Milan Lucic in front. Two, the depth away from the play. You've got to have a guy down low and a guy in the middle slot, and then Connor McDavid shoots for the rebound and gets exactly what he wants. Leon Draisaitl with another power play goal.
Lucic back to Larson. Larson, a wrist shot deflected by McDavid. A chance for Draisaitl. Backhand, he scores! Leon Draisaitl gives the Oilers back their two-goal lead.
Leon Draisaitl spins off his man, gets the one chance, and then turns with the backhand and finds it again.
Got to get around Bachman, circles it in, right out in front it comes. Sekera down low. Andre Sekera, Draisaitl out in front, he scores! Leon Draisaitl wins it in overtime for the Oilers.
Always exciting in overtime. Then the Oilers are able to pull this one out after killing off a crucial penalty kill in the overtime that carried over.
Leon Draisaitl, 10 goals on the season.
From Letestu, back to the blue line. Kept in there by Sekera. Now cleared in front, they score! Deflected in front of the net, and Edmonton with another power play goal has the lead.
You see big number 29 setting himself up right between the hash marks. And this is a set play. They're trying to hit his stick for that redirection, and it worked perfectly right there.
Gudas in from the point, but he gets behind him, and the Oilers are off. They have tons of speed. It's Draisaitl with it. Draisaitl, the shot, he scores! Leon Draisaitl, he too has been red hot. His fifth goal in the last five games, and the Oilers are on top 1-0.
Getting a good peek at how the Edmonton Oilers like to play this game with speed, and the couple of chances here early for the Edmonton Oilers. The second one ends up being a goal by Leon Draisaitl.
Draisaitl able to slide one past Pominville. McDavid back to Draisaitl. To McDavid, who centers! A skate save by Dubnyk, and then Draisaitl beat him on the rebound.
Those are frustrating for goaltenders because you had it. You had it, and then it just snuck by you on the last one. Draisaitl now leads the Oilers with 13 goals on the season.
Former said no to when it came to hockey, and the game is poorer for his passing.
Letessu tipped. Leon Draisaitl, power play goal. We're tied at two. Draisaitl's eighth power play goal of the season and his 14th goal on the year knots it up at two.
Back out for Maroon. Didn't get too far this time, but he stays up there as McDavid brings it on. Trying to give it a... They scores! Draisaitl trying to pass it up front. He did, but it hit Condon, and now the Oilers are ahead.
Opportunity for Draisaitl. Leon Draisaitl to McDavid. One-on-one with Merrill. Draisaitl catching up. Two-on-one. McDavid hangs on. Draisaitl scores! Leon Draisaitl overtime winner!
The Oilers win it 3-2 in overtime, snapping a two-game skid.
Benning off the boards from Draisaitl to McDavid. Connor McDavid. Maroon going to the front of the net. Here is Draisaitl. Draisaitl shot scores! Leon Draisaitl. It's 3-0 for the Edmonton Oilers.
That is a little bit of a dangle. What a move by Leon Draisaitl, and what a finish.
His stick keeps the puck in for Draisaitl. Draisaitl. McDavid, Draisaitl, second chance, he scores. Leon Draisaitl opens the scoring for Edmonton. Draisaitl gets his 18th goal of the year.
As the play starts to go out of the zone, Kyra Kellis lost his stick and the pass across gets knocked down by the stick. And then it's one pass, two pass, and are you kidding me? You pass that back, Connor. Oh, way to go. Nice play. As Leon Draisaitl scores. You know I was going to yell about that one, don't you?
Yeah, up by the captain. Back to Setra. Keeps it in. Draisaitl shot. Scores. Leon Draisaitl, his second goal of the game. The Oilers have got a 4-0 lead.
Good hustle by Maroon and McDavid. High, low, one touch, bang, into the net.
McDavid. Now Lucci works his way to the corner. Centers. Draisaitl scores.
Look at Draisaitl all alone there, and they're able to find him. You want to isolate that extra man. They're able to drag everybody's attention down to the corner, and Lucci just feeds it nicely.
Across to McDavid, right out in front. Draisaitl trying to get a stick on it. Klefbom hustles over to keep the puck alive. Out in front, Draisaitl back in, two chances, scores! Leon Draisaitl, his 10th power play goal of the season, and we've got a 1-1 game.
A good young defenseman in the National Hockey League.
Broken stick for Couturier, Benning right out in front, tipped home by Draisaitl! Leon Draisaitl makes it 2-0!
Face-off win, Sean Couturier's stick breaks. And then Leon Draisaitl goes to the net. Matt Benning, what a heads-up play.
Two teams begin the second period at even in full strength. McDavid lurking in the corner. Leafs leading point scorer. Secker's drive was cut down. Draisaitl fires and scores. Leon Draisaitl.
35 seconds in on a broken play, and he is running hot.
From McQuaid, pass intercepted. Here comes Draisaitl by himself with McDavid. Draisaitl cutting for the man, takes the shot, scores! Leon Draisaitl!
I'll just do it myself and short sides it on Anton Kudobin.
Leon, oh! The red line went out. I think it went off the post. He went against the grain, and he had Talbot all the way outside of the crease.
He had a wide open net. And unfortunately,
Draisaitl scores at the other end. So often the case, a glorious chance at one end, the other team goes down and scores.
Schwab makes the save. Aguero keeps it in at the line temporarily. Here's a chance for Nugent Hopkins to give it to Draisaitl. Another empty net goal.
Midway point here in the first period. Here's McDavid spinning it back for Kajula. Kajula across, Draisaitl scores! The big guy is smoking hot.
What a pass over to Draisaitl, who tees it up with a one-timer and beats Pickard.
And Getzlaf, who's got a goal tonight, steps into the Edmonton zone, and then he'll pull back, lost his footing, and now McDavid's got the pocket. He's got Draisaitl with him. It's a 2-on-1. McDavid in there across. Draisaitl scores! He's done it again!
The Oilers take it 3-2 in overtime and move into a tie with the Ducks for the division lead. Connor McDavid and Leon Draisaitl, the heroes once again, as they both extend their point streak to 10 games.
Game, but it's stolen now by McDavid. 3-on-2. McDavid to Draisaitl. Out in front, the Tula scores, and there it is! Connor McDavid, 100 points!
The chant is starting to go up, MVP. And if he's not, then there's something wrong in the world. The pass across, the big speed, the tip in,